This is a flip over method using clippings, and these are the different hairstyles I could achieve, which I love. It's so low maintenance. And when I mean flip over method using clippings, I mean in that. So all I did was do a normal flip over method, and I just clipped my hair instead of using tracks. Quick and easy, so let me know if you'd like a tutorial.